I'm sorry, there's nothing we can do. These are your charges: adultery, murders, robbery, drunkards, and colluding all the other of 10 you had broken. According to chapter 1 Corinthians 6, 9-10. Lock him up. Wait a minute, there's more. Your case has been forgiven. Someone has paid for your sin in place of you. By blood, death, and resurrected. Do you accept this remission for your sin for you can go free?
I do, sir.
Okay, you can let him go. Restore him everything that been left of the replacement for his sin.
But this is a king robe.
Yes, I know. The one that filled your death sentence left them you for your journey out. Don't forget, this is your new life. Here you go.
Wait a minute. Who was it that had let me go?
Jesus Christ.
Our voice to bless you. We lift our hands to reach you. We lift our hearts to love you. Holy is your wonder. We present our bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto you. We love you. Lift up your voices and say this. The Lord. Our voice to bless you. We lift our hands to reach you. We lift our hearts to love you. Holy is your wonder. We present our bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto you. We love you. Lift up your voices and say this. We love